And now know the ones who moved into California and made it suck. See, Antilles, Niels, Freeman, Fornberry, Quinn, Wants, all American. See the cause of your problem there? And the men think they've won, but... Well, man, let me give you a hint. Most chicks won't ever believe you again because they know you've been pedophile, rapist, fact trash of sports. So, not if the sports team's in their drug addicts and stuff like that. So, good luck, men, because some of the women know another story, but pedo fag drastics that own the earth, so never believe the All-America ride. So, good luck, man. You can play your ploy, 7-Eleven Red Randy, everybody's Squadzioli and all that. Their drug binge took more precedence, I guess. So there you go, Ballymore, Adam Jones and all that, the Coulters, the 60s, 70s. Trash, Bernard, trash. And there's always up the prices and fuck it up. Basically, Bernard, MIB5, your existence is what fucked up the earth and your ploys. Adwell, see Brian, there's Joe, hillbilly dumb shit. Oh, because you didn't steal a car or whatever. That's going to follow that hillbilly farm barnyard shit and Pickett Street, Jamaica Street, and Judy and all that and Karen forever. That's the dumb fucks of the earth, all America. Pretty much forever, Karen, for fucking me and my friends over a long time ago and consistently lying, and that's what it means for you, Richard. All America! And the spaz chigger faggot night. That was a chai bag chiggy bad. Your pedo fag trash of support forever. And Elton, 7-Eleven, Red Randy, 7-Eleven, Purple Team, all that shit. I know the kids think they're badasses, but if you wanted the good stuff, Richard, well, you guys fucked up massive a long time ago.